Raven Industries' Aerostar International has been acquired by a Maryland-based company. In a news release, TCOM Holdings announced it acquired Aerostar International from Raven Industries, which is a subsidiary of CNH Industrial. Now, Aerostar is Raven's renowned stratospheric balloons headquartered in Sioux Falls.